flying out tomorrow, probably one of the biggest things that you've ever probably had to face in your career is Jermall Charlo versus Denis Hogan. How's the last 10 weeks been? Because from what I've seen of Dennis when I've popped down a couple of times, unbelievable.
Yeah, he's great. You know, Dennis is just, you know, he will do whatever it takes. You know, he is that determined. He said all he does every night is visualizes that belt, that title. He's just, he's about as obsessed as you could get with anyone who wants, you know, a particular goal. So, yeah, I mean, and he's doing what I ask him. You know, he always, if he ever misses or he thinks he doesn't do something as well as I'd like, he apologizes, I'll do better tomorrow. I'll do, you know, so, no, he's ticking all the boxes and, you know, we're excited about this. And it doesn't matter how big the stage is, you know, we're ready for the biggest stage and the biggest challenges, and there's no mountain high enough that we can't climb it.
Just looking at Dennis now, the training camp for Mungoo in this one, this was volume-wise, you've amped it right up.
Yeah, I've amped it up. Again, I'm always mindful of his age, his body, what he can do, what I believe he can do, where he needs to improve a little bit, the areas that are going well that we can just leave as is. So yeah, but there are certain areas that I have ramped up, particular also with Charlo, there's certain skills there that I've got to counter, which requires attention in certain areas. But yeah, it has gone up, I would say, 15% or so increase from the Mongoya camp in terms of overall output.
And the video footage that we've seen today from Miami, the camp even looks like it's going even better in Miami. Look, it's just, it's growing and growing and growing, isn't it?
It is, yeah. You know, we've got the right sparring partners over there. Dennis is delivering on these spars over there. He's doing the things. I keep providing the feedback, what I want you to work on. He works on it. He's doing it. So we're just ramping up day by day. We're ramping and ramping, and we're building to one almighty crescendo.
In terms of weight, the last fight at 154 and then this one at 160, that's a big advantage for you guys, isn't it?
I think so. You know, it's, we've been fighting six-footers now. Three of the last four opponents have been around that six-foot mark. Dennis likes the tall guys now. He actually found Jamie Weech, who is the shorter one in those last four fights, more of a problem because of the shortness. He said it was weird. He's just so comfortable now fighting the taller guys. The target area is bigger. It just feels much, much easier to him. So I'm actually very pleased that, you know, Charlo, once again, another six-footer. I go, beautiful. You're made to order.
All right, mate. Well, all the best over in New York, and hopefully you can bring that world title back.
That's the plan, is, as I said, bring that world title belt back here on the plane. I can tell you what, there'll be a bit of champagne spilled on it.
No worries. Thanks,
Thanks again. Cheers.